Welcome to the crap my dad makes me watch. For this episode of Crap My Dad Makes Me Watch, my dad makes me go to the theater to see his crap this time. And we went to go see Star Wars Episode 7, The Force Awakens. Disney's crap, actually. This episode of Force Awakens was taped in front of a fake studio audience where young Luke Skywalker, played by Rey, young Han Solo, played by Finn, younger fresher Wedge Antilles, played by Poe Dameron, younger more emo Darth Vader, played by Kylo Ren, C-3PO, played by C-3PO with a red arm, R2-D2, played by R2-D2 with a broken dead battery, Resistance Leia, played by plastic toy Princess Leia, Chewbacca, played by Chewbacca, Supreme Leader Snoke, played by Gollum BB-8, played by Mechanical Soccer Ball, Old Han Solo, played by Old Han Solo, Old Luke Skywalker, played by Old Luke Skywalker, with appearances by Yoda, played by Maz Kanata, and Snap Wexley, everybody's favorite pilot, played by, you know, the fat guy from Heroes, featuring that guy that co-pilots the Millennium Falcon with Lando, played by that guy we recognize standing in the background. What Star Wars Episode 7 The Force Awakens is about are your new characters. Rey is a scavenger, Finn is a ex-stormtrooper, and Poe is an X-Wing pilot. Finn saves Poe, and then Poe saves Finn.
Always wanted to fly one of these things. Can you shoot?
Blasters I can.
Okay, same principle.
I got it.
Whoa, this thing really moves.
And then when Finn meets Rey, all they do then is run. And then they meet Han.
Chewie, we're home.
They find Luke Skywalker's old lightsaber. Then Rey gets the Force.
You will remove these restraints and leave this cell with the door open.
I will remove these restraints and leave the cell with the door open.
And you'll drop your weapon?
And I'll drop my weapon.
Kylo Ren kills his father, Han Solo. Takes on Kylo Ren in a lightsaber battle. Then Rey uses the Force to get Luke Skywalker's lightsaber. What I liked about it was when Rey gets the Force and when Finn uses the lightsaber to try to defeat Kylo Ren. And they find Luke Skywalker at the very, very, very end. That's the last part. What I didn't like about it was when Han Solo died, and that C-3PO has a weird red arm. Why is that even there?
You probably don't recognize me because of the red arm.
I think anybody should be able to see it. It was cuss free.
That's one of a pilot!
Sure you're up for this?
No.
Now it's time for my summoner! It's my rating system that I use to rank all my dad's crap. And I rank this to be a 200. And a summoner breaking record. Now it's time for a four-word review from my brother, Seth.
Heroes find Luke Skywalker.
Thanks, Seth. Now it's time for My Dad Says. And My Dad Says, episode 7 was good but ended with too many questions. And I have the same questions as him. Can Finn use the Force? Who are Rey's parents? And why did they leave her on Jakku? My Dad also says he appreciates George Lucas but is looking forward to the future with Abrams. I have no idea who they are. And I don't really care who they are because I am 8 years old. My dad says this was the best acted Star Wars, and I agree with him, so I don't have any acting lessons to give. Thanks for watching, Crap My Dad Makes Me Watch. Don't forget to share and subscribe.
Thanks.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
No
I've
one
flown
trained
ships, but I've never no left one the planet. Your last
that
was
amazing.
Day.
Oh, you set me up for it.
It
that was
perfect.
Pretty good.